but I don't think it's going to last through this show, so do not wait. This is the biggest and fastest growing plant that we offer from Roberta's on QVC. It will go from a bulb to about 5 feet tall in about 2 months. You're getting two of them. If you want something in a giant container, if you want to put it in the ground, look at the size of the leaves. Okay, Devin is not that small of a guy. Look how big those leaves are. They are basically dwarfing him. We don't have that many to go around, and they are called the elephant ears because if you look at each leaf, it is about the size of an elephant ear. It is extraordinarily huge. So let me show you quickly how big these bulbs come, and the bulbs look like elephant bulbs. I mean, look how big. The key to why Roberta's elephant ears are better than what you're gonna find down at, you know, the big box store, even your local nursery, is I want you to look at the size of these bulbs. They are like, they're like giant, like russet potatoes. That's what they look like. The bigger bulb means the bigger plant. I want to go right to Devin Wallin, who joins us from Roberta's. He's going to have a couple things with us. But Devin, I'm telling everybody, you got to get it now because you have never been able to keep these in stock.
No, we haven't had them for a few years because we just couldn't get our hands on any. And we were only able to bring a little bit this season. So if you want the elephant ears, I recommend get them now. And I'm telling you, you want them because every garden, big or small, needs that wow factor plant. And this elephant ear is perfect for patio gardens, balcony gardens, or large estate gardens as well.
Okay, now I just want to show you, this is not a representation of what your plant could look like. This is a real one here in the studio. So this is big, but the beauty, Devin, is they will go from this bulb to like 5 feet tall in about 2 months. Is that right? And that's fast.
That's why these are, yes, that is why these are such a fun plant. That plant right next to you is just one bulb. There's two plants on the set with you.
Oh my gosh, wait a second.
That's one.
Wait, we gotta
collection.
Show this. Wait, look, look, look. These two bulbs become this. I'm in for
exactly.
$29.46. Count me in. That
and
is so cool.
These are one of the easiest plants to plant. They're easy to grow and they are very, very easy to enjoy. Honestly, all you need to do, you get it in a pot of soil. You can even plant these out in your garden beds. They like a lot of water. They like a lot of sun. They like the warmth and they will grow right before your eyes. I planted that one right, that was at my parents' on their deck out in Indiana. From the day I planted them to the day that they were fully grown was in like 45 days. And when I say fully grown, they weren't just some small little plant. This was a large, like 4 to 5 foot tall plant.
Fun.
This was where your eyes went. It was so incredible.
Okay, look at that plant that you're standing behind. That is
Isn't that
wild. It really gives you the feeling of the tropics. I also like this because if you have a big container, you put one of these in it, that's all you need. I mean, it will get, you have two bulbs. You put one on either end of your deck and your deck all of a sudden is like you have a tropical landscape. Now, Frank,
Absolutely.
How many do we have left? I know this is going quickly. We only have 1,200 remaining and then that's it. It is sold out for the year. So Devin, when I get them home, what do I do with it? Like any special instructions to go from this to this?
Well, I have full instructions that come with every single purchase. Our bulbs arrive to your door free of charge. I also have a great YouTube video on my YouTube channel giving you step-by-step instructions. They're very easy to grow. You get it in the soil, you give it water, you give it sunlight, and if you want even better growth, use your Roberta's Bounty.
Which is customer top-rated, by the way. That is a customer top-rated fertilizer. But they will grow very, very quickly. Can we talk a moment about, I know elephant ears on their own are not that unusual, but your elephant ears are, and it comes to the fact that these are, it's the quality of the bulbs and they're gonna come farm fresh. Why does that matter?
Absolutely. Yeah, so this is the giant elephant ear. There's tons of different plants that go by the name elephant ear. This is the original giant elephant ear, named such because they produce foliage that is like 2 to 3 feet in size. The leaves are incredible. And these come from our farms down in Costa Rica, where we also grow our oriental totem poles, our good luck totem pole plants that are very popular. And just like our totem poles, we really can only bring so much each season. And like you were saying, that is all that we have for the entire season. If you want a statement piece, if you want a wow factor plant in your garden, whether you have a small patio garden or you have a large garden, this is the plant that you want. They're so fun. As a bulb, they are a cinch to grow. We all love bulbs because bulbs are some of the easiest plants to grow.
I need to let everyone know we are in like countdown mode here. We have 700 remaining and that is it for the season. So that is it. Yeah, you get two of these for this price. What happens, I think this is most likely gonna sell out. So I'm just gonna ask you a couple quick questions until it does.
Yeah.
What happens at the end of the season? Do I need to dig the bulbs up? Do I cut them down? Do I just leave them in the container? What can I do so I can enjoy these more than just this first year?
That's what I love about these. They get bigger and better every single year.
Oh, cool.
At the end of the season, these are going to be that wow factor until that very first frost. At that point, if it's in a container, just cut it back, move that container to a shed, a garage, somewhere where it'll stay above freezing. If you planted it in the ground, you just go and dig it out. And because you really only plant these about 4 inches under the soil, it's a very easy bulb to just dig out, store over the winter, and then you replant that following spring, and you'll get even bigger leaves that following year.
Just stick them in, like when you dig them out, if you put them in the ground, or even if you want to dig them out of your container, maybe you don't want to put your container in the garage for whatever reason, or you don't have a garage, just stick them in like a brown paper lunch bag and just put them someplace where they won't freeze. That is no big deal. That is like the easiest thing to do. But you want to do that because who knows if we'll even have them next year. You don't want to have to keep buying them every year. And here's the deal. We didn't even have these last year. This has been hard to get them in stock. We don't have many in stock. And we are down to our final 400 for the entire season. So you get two bulbs. And I want to show you. I mean, don't put them in the microwave. They're not baked potatoes. But they do. I mean, look at the size of them, though. They're giant. These bulbs, each one of them become these giant plants. And Devin, this is for the people who are not patient gardeners, and sometimes that's me too. Like the fact that in less than 2 months, I can turn one of these into a 5 foot tall plant is pretty awesome.
Yeah, this is so fast. And the great thing is every garden needs that wow factor, but this isn't just gonna be a plant that gives you some pretty flowers for a couple weeks and then it kind of loses its appeal. This is gonna continue to look gorgeous on your patios, your decks, or in your garden, starting at the beginning of summer all the way until the first frost. So that's like 6 months of intense, beautiful energy from these giant elephant ears.
Hey, Devin, happy belated Valentine's Day. They kind of look like hearts.
They actually do.
Oh,
they
speaking
totally
of
look
hearts,
like hearts,
I would be remiss if I didn't say this was Devin's first Valentine's Day with his new bride. So congratulations again, my friend.
Thank you.
She's beautiful. Okay, so these are about to go. Their last call. They will sell out. Grab them now if you want them. Thanks, Devin. Oh, apparently we were getting some questions about my shirt. You know, it's on QVC.com. Thank you to the guys upstairs who pulled it up. There it is. It comes in two colors. I just bought it on QVC.com, and you can too. Okay, it is a hot pick. You've told us in the past.